On the coast of Oregon is a beautiful and unique geologic oddity. There, a more than 200-foot-tall monolith of volcanic rock jets out of the ground in a manner somewhat similar to Devil's Tower in Wyoming. Yet, despite this feature clearly being volcanic due to the rock type it is composed of, there are no nearby source vents which erupted volcanic material within a 20-mile radius during the last 30 million years. Instead, this feature and other nearby sea stacks like it originated due to one of the planet's largest volcanic eruptions since the non-avian dinosaurs went extinct, which began more than 300 miles to the east. Haystack Rock is located in northwestern Oregon, where it is 68 miles west-northwest of the city of Portland. Haystack Rock is somewhat special because it is accessible at low tide through a strip of land, but becomes inaccessible at high tide. Looking around the adjacent beaches, there are a group of other basaltic rock outcroppings and smaller monoliths hinting at a similar origin. In fact, these can be found via a stretch 15 miles in length along Oregon's coast. These basaltic structures like Haystack Rock did not originate due to a submarine volcanic eruption, but rather are a feature of the massive Columbia River flood basalts. Around 16.7 million years ago, the top of the Yellowstone hotspot reached the crustmantle boundary in eastern Oregon and western Idaho. This injected massive amounts of magma into the crust, some of which erupted through incredibly large eruptions where lava flooded out of a lengthy fissure or group of fissures in the Idaho-Oregon border area. During a few of these eruptions, eruptive fissures were more than 50 miles in length, and a majority of that length actively erupted molten rock. These individual eruptions often output between 100 and more than 1,000 cubic kilometers of lava. This amount was unimaginably large, as for comparison, the 35-year-long eruption of Kilauea from 1983 to 2018 only produced 4.4 cubic kilometers of rock. In other words, a single flood basalt eruption could be comparable to 227 simultaneous eruptions of Kilauea, all of which were in the far eastern section of Oregon along a narrow chain. Over the next 1.1 million years, 93% of the more than 350 eventual eruptions which would be generated occurred from this complex, covering large amounts of Oregon, Washington, and Idaho in dark-colored volcanic rock. By 5.5 million years ago, these eruptions had covered an area larger than the entire state of Washington, totaling an area of around 81,000 square miles or 210,000 square kilometers. The volume erupted was even hypothetically enough to cover the entirety of the United States and 58 feet of volcanic rock per the U.S. Geological Survey. It was during this period, likely between 16.6 and 15.6 million years ago, that one such voluminous lava flow occurred, probably beginning in far eastern Oregon. As lava was emitted out of a lengthy fissure at a rate of more than 10,000 cubic meters per second, the low viscosity of the basalt lava caused it to quickly move downhill at a rate of several miles per hour. After extended periods of time, lava piled up to fill valleys, causing molten rock to be redirected towards other low points. After several years of erupting at this incredibly high rate, the flow of molten rock reached the Oregon coastline, which is more than 300 miles to the west. As the lava entered the ocean, it generated a series of littoral explosions. The lava eventually covered much of the shallow sea floor, causing it to spread out as part of a lava delta. Lava subsequently continued to pile up to a height of several hundred feet before the eruption ended. In the many millions of years since, the cooled lava which would become a Haystack Rock was uplifted due to tectonic forces, and combined with persistent wave action created a series of jagged monoliths. Thanks for watching. If you would like to request a specific topic, please leave a comment below. Additionally, I would like to thank Nick B., who requested this video's topic, and I wish them a happy birthday.